There's no arguing that Aeneas DiCosmo is one of New Jersey's top recruits, but it's a shame we didn't get to see his full potential in 2018. After a hot start to the season with wins against Grayson and Archbishop Wood, DiCosmo's season was cut short due to a fractured leg on the first series against Don Bosco Prep in week two. It hasn't slowed his recruiting though, as Stanford, Clemson, Michigan, Notre Dame, and Northwestern are in his top five.